News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am Renu Kataria giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in Ministry of Earth Sciences, National Fire Service College, Nagpur, Directorate of Oil Seeds Development, Hyderabad, Dr. Shakuntala Misra National Rehabilitation University, Lucknow, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Bhubaneswar, and All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Guwahati, Election Commission of India, Indian Army, and Office of the Principal Commissioner of Customs, Airport and ACC. Ministry of Earth Sciences invites online applications for filling up the post of scientist in different levels, scientist C, D and F, on direct recruitment basis. 9 posts of scientist C, 2 posts of scientist D and 1 post of scientist F. Online application form and details of the advertisement is available on the website www.moes.gov.in. Ministry of Home Affairs requires the services of a suitable officer for the post of accounts officer in National Fire Service College, Nagpur, under the Ministry of Home Affairs. As per the existing RRs, the post is to be filled on deputation, including short-term contract basis. Applications complete in all respects in the given proforma, along with complete up-to-date confidential reports or APARs of the officers for the last 5 years who could be spared immediately in the event of their selection, may be sent to the concerned authority within 60 days from the date of publication of this advertisement. Directorate of Oil Seeds Development, Hyderabad, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, Department of Agriculture, Cooperation and Farmers Welfare, Government of India, invites application for engagement of one consultant on contractual basis under National Food Security Mission. The application and other details are available on the website www.nfsn.gov.in or oilseeds.dac.gov.in. Interested candidates may apply within 20 days from the date of publication of this advertisement. Dr. Shakuntala Misra, National Rehabilitation University, Lucknow, invites online applications from Indian citizens for the post in Artificial Limb and Rehabilitation Center, Bachelor of Audiology and Speech Language Pathology, and Bachelor of Prosthetics and Orthotics program in the university. One post of workshop manager, one post of assistant workshop manager, one post of electronics engineer R&D section, one post of public relation officer, one post of senior prosthetist, one post of senior orthotist, one post of prosthetist, one post of orthotist, one post of rehabilitation officer, one post of speech pathologist or audiologist, grade 1, clinical supervisor, and 4 posts of demonstrator, prosthetics and orthotics. Educational qualifications, mode of recruitment, application form, application fee, general instructions and other detailed information is available on the website dsmru.up.nic.in. Online application portal shall remain open till 19th October 2021. Last date for submission of hard copy of the online application form along with necessary enclosures is 23rd October 2021. Applications are invited in prescribed proforma from eligible officers of central or state government or UT or autonomous bodies or universities or public sector undertaking or R&D organization or police departments of central or state or UT or armed forces including paramilitary forces as applicable for filling up the following Group A and B post on deputation basis at All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Bhubaneswar and All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Guwahati. One post of Chief Librarian, one post of Librarian Selection Grade, one post of Chief Medical Social Service Officer, two posts of Executive Engineer Civil, one post of Hospital Architect, one post of Senior Administrative Officer, one post of Deputy Chief Security Officer, one post of Finance and Chief Accounts Officer, Senior Accounts Officer, two posts of Accounts Officer, one post of Security Officer, two posts of Store Officer, three posts of Assistant Administrative Officer, and one post of Financial Advisor. Last date for receipt of completed application on the prescribed pro forma along with required documents through proper channel is 30 days after publication of this advertisement in Employment News. For details of advertisement including educational qualifications, age, prescribed application pro forma and eligibility criteria, etc., kindly visit the Institute's website aimsbhuvaneshwar.nic.in. The previous advertisement on deputation for same post are hereby treated as cancelled. Reference to advertisement for the following post in the Employment News 24th to 30th July 2021 and 5 national dailies on 20th July 2021. One post of Dean, School of Election Management and Technology. One post of Faculty or Assistant Professor, General Management. One post of Faculty or Assistant Professor, Election Management. One post of Dean, School of Electoral Law. One post of Faculty or Assistant Professor, Electoral Law, and one post of Head, Research and Innovation. For details of advertisement, including educational qualifications, age and eligibility criteria, etc., and also previous advertisement wherein eligibility was restricted to appointment on deputation basis, please visit the website of the Commission, www.eci.gov.in. The last date for receipt of applications is hereby extended from 31st August 2021 to 29th October 2021. All other terms and conditions remain unchanged. Online applications are invited for Short Service Commission NT-NCC Special Entry Scheme 5151 course for men and women including wards of battle casualties of Army personnel scheduled in April 2022. Applications are open till 3rd November 2021. Recruitment in the Army is totally transparent and free. Beware of touts. For detailed notification, please visit www.joinindianarmy.nic.in. It is hereby informed that the employment notification dated 13th January 2017 published in Employment News on 18th to 24th February 2017 stands cancelled. In suppression of employment notification dated 13th January 2017, fresh applications are invited from meritorious sportspersons for recruitment to the following post in the Kolkata Customs Zone against the vacancies reserved for meritorious sportspersons for the recruitment year 2021. 7 post of tax assistant, 9 post of Havaldar, and 2 post of multitasking staff. Complete details regarding sports disciplines earmarked for recruitment, educational qualification, other eligibility conditions along with terms and conditions and instructions to the candidates are available on the department's website www.kolkatacustoms.gov.in. The applications are available on the website www.kolkatacustoms.gov.in and for other relevant details, visit the website www.kolkatacustoms.gov.in or contact the Personnel and Establishment Department, Custom House, Kolkata on working days during office hours. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for Information in English, Rozgar Samachar for Information in Hindi and Rozgar Samachar for Information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You were listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.